Hey everybody, ready to work out? Let me get the music started. I miss everybody at Bellaterra. Enjoying a little family workout tonight with my garage, but I wish I could have all of you with me. Yeah. We'll go four more. We'll go three more. This is a big set. Hang in there. Woo! Two. Exhale on the up. All the way down. Halfway up. Keep the chest tall.
Thank you.
squats. Hop. Hop. Okay, with the dumbbells, front squat position. Heels are way out in front. We're going to do eight as quickly as you can. Exhale through on four. One, two, two, and one. On the right foot, two counts down, two counts up. One. Yeah. nice and wide. I'm so thrilled. So instead of a T arm and following the basketball, you want a little more intensity. Tilt those knuckles forward. And we don't want to see an open hand. Ultimate goal, knuckles forward. 4, 3, 2, 1. Try not to shove. Sit nice and tall. There you go. Is that weight okay?
Yeah.
That's it. If you feel a strain through your neck, you want to go a little lighter, drop set. And you can drop set to no weight at all if you start feeling any kind of strain in your neck. You will feel this in your traps a little bit, that's inevitable, and ultimately you're going to have less neck stress from doing these, but we want to keep the stress away from the neck, taking those hands wide. Four more, 1, 2, 2, and 1. Good job, guys, and when you take that, those T arms wide, you want to extend those hands so that you're not shrugging in the shoulders.
Who's calling you?
Oh, okay, well. Okay. Oh, okay. Woo! Mom's calling. We'll get back here. All right, so again, we're going to do an exhale through. Relax the shoulders, knuckles nice and wide. Exhale through on 4. 1, 2, 2, and 1. Can you tell Mom I was recording a video? Lives.
do. So if you can master that in the squat, you're golden. Now we're gonna go with the side rows. Elbows will hit the peak position. High, nice and tight, and then extend it to your bench. So as we hit the peak position, you don't wanna bring your chest up. Keep your chest stationary. Sit in that heel base, drive through. So there's a slight bend in your knees, but we wanna either a nice table back position or a gentle arch in the back. You can choose. That we're already warmed up for biceps. And we're gonna superset biceps and triceps, meaning that we're gonna do very little rest in between sets so that we can just crank these out. And you can superset any major muscle groups as long as they're the front and the back muscle groups. So biceps and triceps, chest and back, quadriceps and hamstrings, abs and low back. Good job. Woo! Couple more here, and then we're gonna go with an open hand curl to finish up. Thumbs out. Eight, thank you. Seven, six, nice tall chin and chest. Five, last four, I promise. Last three, last two, last one. Next set, we're gonna maintain that open hand. Elbows tight, chin is tall. Dumbbells. Good. Exhale on that extension. Way to go, guys. So relax, grip on the dumbbell. Elbows nice and tight. Chin and chest, neck nice and tall. For flexibility where your elbows are concerned will come as you are consistent with this exercise.
Oh, boy, the best thing we could.
Good job.